Coordinates put us right at the Hermit's base. Let's find somewhere to get down. Careful, though. There's people under us. Try not to make any loud noises. Something's going on down there. Look! That guy down there is fighting a chimera! Wait, that means they can see them? Look! Here comes someone!
How's our latest sample looking?
It changes a little person to person. But generally, one dose is enough to get them fighting fit.
Great. Now our missing associate's our only problem. Who are you info on that?
I'm sorry, sir. I've got everyone on the lookout for intel, but we've come up with nothing.
Think credit says he went through a gate then. Too easy. We won't get useful results with a weak-ass chimera like that. Still, though, this batch is legit, no doubt about that. The days of cowering in fear are over. Soon, we can strike back. I'd like to see those central bastards do this. What do you think, boys? Feel like saving the world? Come on! Make sure our audience up there hears it.
What?
What are you waiting for? Get down here, and let me give you a proper welcome.
You, don't suppose he's talking to someone else, do you? Let's get out of here before...
Hi, I'm Kyle. I'm the leader of this little, charitable organization. There we go. Now, rats crawling around in the vents, that I've heard of. But cops? That's a new one.
Wait, how did you know that we're...
There's no union in Sector 5. No state. No real economy. The most valuable thing we've got is information. And you're looking at a very rich man. Wall or no wall, if it can be known, we hermits know it. Can't say I have a good read on you, Goldie. But your associate here's got cop written all over.
Then you already know why we're here. Are you gonna talk?
Now, let's not get ahead of ourselves. I'm more than happy to talk. But what did my hermits think if I gave away their hard-earned intel for free?
Forget it. If it's a bribe you want, we're broke.
It doesn't take an extensive intelligence network to figure that out. But I have a different proposal. My men tell me you're strong. Inhumanly strong. I'd love to see just how strong you are, up close and personal, if you catch my drift. And I'm afraid that's my final offer.
Oh, shit! Should have expected an ambush. When this is over, we get our info, correct?
See, I knew Centrals could be reasoned with. You got my word. I'll tell you anything you want. But there's one little thing you should keep in mind. You're on our turf now. The only law here is what I say, and I say kill, kill, kill! Performed, my friend. You felt it too, right? The sheer thrill of battle. I knew it. It's a great day to make new acquaintances. Never wrong!
It even said my lucky color's blue today!
What's with this guy? My scanner says he's human, but I'm not convinced.
What's wrong? That all you got? I'm just starting to enjoy myself. I've had enough fun to say you held up your end of the deal. Well then, I'm a man of my word. I'll tell you whatever you want to know. But what are we standing around down here for? We're friends now, after all. Come on, follow me.
Are we sure this isn't another trap?
Are you coming or what? And don't blame me if you get lost down here. Not like you know your way around.
We better stay sharp. Who knows what kind of stunt he might pull.
Now, that's no way to talk about a friend. You could hurt somebody's feelings that way. Here it is. Our lovely home. Don't be shy. Make yourselves at home.
Iris, shut down.
So, there was something you wanted to ask me. Drugs, huh? You get right to the point, don't you? Oh well, a promise is a promise. It's called Blue Evolve. Take enough of it, and it makes you strong enough to kick a Chimera's ass. Yeah, we know about Chimeras. Blue Evolve even lets us see them. You saw for yourselves downstairs. Unfortunately, we can't take all the credit for Blue Evolve. We just get it delivered. Yeah, by a thin man. You really did your homework, huh? His name is Douglas. He doesn't offer much more than that, and we don't ask. So if you need specifics, ask him yourself. But there's one little problem. Nobody has any idea where he is. That's bad for you, bad for us, and horrible for the human race. But you know what? You seem like a good detective. If you found your way in here, tracking Douglas down should be a piece of cake for you. The only trace of him we found is that case over there. Take it if you think you can use it. We'll keep looking, but for now, the only trace of Douglas I can give you is that case. Anything else is up to you guys. Come back here when you find Douglas.
Looks like our best chance is to find this Douglas. Let's start by getting out of here. We'll begin investigating once we're outside. Kyle, he doesn't seem like a bad guy really, but something feels different. Nothing. Just... Never mind. Come on, let's find Douglas and then get back home.
Iris started. Information display. Iris shut down.
Thank you.
Okay, let's look around for this Douglas. This looks like a job for your Beast Legion. Let's give it a good whiff of that case Kyle gave us and see where it leads us. It's fascinating how useful the Legion is, even outside of combat, isn't it? Of course, it can't actually smell, per se. What it actually does is extract a sample of DNA from residual sweat or other organic matter and cross-reference it with location data from the nearest match in the police database and... Okay, yeah, I get it. Now is not the time. Douglas's scent leads us up to the next floor. Looks like the ladder's not an option anymore. We'll lose the trail if we can't get up there somehow. Let's take a look around and see if there isn't another way up there.
Thank you.
Display.
Douglas' ascent leads us up to the next floor. Looks like the ladder's not an option anymore. We'll lose the trail if we can't get up there somehow. Let's take a look around and see if there isn't another way up there.